Pierre Bourdieu said all reality is a construct. We exist in relation to our social ties. So you'll never understand me without looking at where I'm from and some of the local guys. I'm the exception to the rule. The only one in year six who gets into a school that at the time isn't already under a warning since Ofsted declared it was underperforming. So you can imagine the wonder and awe when little George's post finally comes in the morning. They're screaming and shouting and thunderous bawling at my letter of acceptance to the school. I'm the exception to the rule. The problem is that's not what I wanted. It's not like I felt scared to be there, but it was far from home in more ways than one. And all my friends were elsewhere, to be fair. That was my first real lesson and opportunity. Save yourself or get left in a lost community. Even though I saw myself and my friends, if I stayed there, I couldn't be much help from my end. See, all reality is a construct. We exist in relation to other guys and girls. And I had to move to a better reality, from one where everybody tries and fails. I can't say I live to regret the decision, given that so many of them are now dead or in prison. After growing up too fast from a young age and having to supplement their mum's wage, leaving school early to make easy money because in their eyes education doesn't amount to much, getting into trouble, coming out of trouble, but the world's moved on, now they're out of touch. Just as serious as everyone else, without as much experience as everyone else. And anyway, what sort of vocation is eager for people that report to probation? In a job market hampered by fear, regression, and a severe recession? The absolute dream is a clear profession, with even the slightest prospect of career progression. So here's the question. Who deserves a job? A benefits recipient labelled a worthless slob? Or worse, a yob? Society treats the hard to reach like a single subversive mob, but everyone wants to be appreciated for what they bring to the table. There's no point putting them in a flat and giving them cable when there's work to be done and they're ready, willing and able. From watching your life being sucked away to waking up to a structured day with structured pay. Coming home to a structured night. Building your life on a construction site. See, all reality is a construct. We exist in relation to our social ties. So no matter what you see around you, the real world happens when you close your eyes. You don't have to compromise yourself for your salary. You don't have to jeopardize your health or your sanity. You have the right to be a blessing, not a burden. Find purpose in service. Be a help for your family. If we forget how outcast the voice of an outcast is, they'll never be heard. Every word is a noise that's without answers. See, the fact is, there are no choices without chances. So in practice, choice is about chances.